Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you some of the easy tricks in multiplication. It's only applicable when the number comes double. Look at the examples. 2 into 4 is equal to 8. 8 plus 8 is equal to 16. So, 4 into 4 is equal to 16. Likewise, I will show you more. Thank you for